Hello guys, my name is Fox and welcome to part 4 of our Crusader Kings 2 West African Basileus series. So last time we managed to lose a war against Idrisid, of course, as always. And also upgrade our shipbuilding and start building a port here. So we'll have 6 more galleys. Yay! But it will be in the future, and now we need to deal with this one stupid idiot who decided to attack us and try to take our duchy and someone else's started a plot to do the same thing. Could you please stop? Of course you could, because I'm too powerful. Some more technology, nice. Let's have a legalism. Even though we are not emperor or a king, but it will be useful. And we probably become king soon, when we will have enough piety to create a kingdom of Mali. And even with this, with destroying all of your army, you're still having not so much war score. Okay, let's just stand down, let our troops replenish. Haha, he managed to decrease my opinion of him. What a fool. And still no guys in our faction. This first one, we're trying to skim in, refused, and so we're best buddies with him. Stupid. And why the hell Umayyad just attack him for one stupid damn county? We should attack him for the whole kingdom, and then it will be easier for me. Would be easier for me to destroy him. He has 6k troops, and he's having only 2 or 3, I think. Yes. And why the hell you're doing nothing? How's our Ibadi friends doing? Looks like they're even trying to attack someone. Whoa, and yeah. They're trying to convert my stupid damn counts. That's sad. One more target for our try to get some followers. Ask him politely. Please, don't refuse. I need someone to back my plot. You little idiot. Why? Why are you all refusing? Is it so hard? Okay. Let's find third one, or no, actually, now we have another guy who is the most powerful in the realm. Let's change to him. I thought it would be easier. I don't think why so much, I don't know why so much guys is refusing, but it's probably based on the traits they have, or on opinion of their leash, or on something else. So it's sad, but we should still try. Until our leash turns 16, he is not able, I think, to stop us from plotting or from factioning, so it's nice. And I hope we could manage to fire our faction until it happens, because I don't want to be prevent from factioning for quite a bit time. Yay, my wife is pregnant. Hopefully it's son. And actually, my daughter is coming out naturally bad. It's probably would be not bad to place her also. Someone just wounded my collects or tax collector. That's okay. And there's some more Orthodox guys happening in our court. This bad. I don't want to be converted. And what we also should try to do, if we now have even a little amount but still a boat, we should try to fabricate the claims on something like this island, because at least until it's still independent, until Italy take it, and we could be able to build some more boats and to have a chance to spread more. So rather than improve relations with these fools who is still refusing to join me, I just will fabricate some claims on these islands. They would be useful in our conquer of the world. Stop converting. What the hell? And now all of my guys who is sitting on the holy places are Orthodoxes. Nice. Zero more authority. Epic. But it will change in some time. I hope at least. We will manage to change it. But now we should just wait, because without help of Basileus we couldn't do it. So fabricate a claim on Cagliari. And then with this nice huge fleet of 6 boats, or even 8, nice, thankfully to my, I don't know what. And you also should change to train troops. I needn't more technology here for now. It will also probably increase amount of my boats. Yes, 11 boats. Nice amount. I actually didn't expect that it will be so much. So we even could send almost all of our army on the boats. That's nice. Really. Let's just destroy some more armies of this guy. He's not even bored or not tired to send more and more armies to here, suffering huge amount of attrition trying to cross from the Constantinople to by land towards Mali. It's probably take him a lot. Title loss on succession. I have 2 daughters and they both will succeed. That's stupid. I need the boy now to not lose anything. So let's take some concubines. My wife bored me. Maybe some with genetic traits. Let's see what our vessels think about it. But they probably don't have any. Let's just use search. Search our court for a woman. Woman. No, not so much women's in our court. Only 5, and only 1 quick is my wife. And not court. Let's try to realm for woman. Not married, I think. Who is any ruler? Any. We couldn't probably take. Yes, she is too young and Orthodox faith will not allow us to take her as a concubine. Some genius Orthodox. Oh, its realm is probably showing us all the Byzantine Empire, isn't it? It probably is. What about religions? Looks like our woman is not really smart enough. Okay, let's just take random concubines like this and this. And also have some more prestige for this. And one more from my vessel. Like this one, who is what? Okay, how the hell you dare to refuse? Yeah, some more nice woman. You should be charitable. No, you're crazy. Okay, you're now you're not anymore my heir. Go away. I should banish you probably. What happens? What's happening? And actually, what's this war for? I'm interested. Oh, it's too far away. I hope he's taking some Muslims around us to help us probably. To spread a little bit more. And this interested guy trying to attack Ibadi ruler again. Now he will probably succeed. Because his op. His troops replenish as crazy and he's just a Muslim. His vassals always love him. Even if he eats babies and do some more nasty things, they will still love him. Because they are Muslims. And they are too op in this game. We are almost have enough piety to create kingdom. And we are not getting any from our trades. Of course, because we are arbitrary and deceitful. This sucks that we are not losing piety. And 99%. Come on. Give me your money. Gimme, gimme, and some more prestige. Demand elective monarchy? Why? Oh yes, it's available now because I couldn't demand it until I'm in the war. 145. Why couldn't I banish you? Or execute? Okay, no. Could be just ransomed. Yeah, yeah. Give me your money. I don't care. Some more plots, of course. On the same thing. And now, already a lot of followers. Could you please stop? No. And if I send you a gift? No. I... Well, you dick. Could you please stop back in this plot? No. Looks like no one will accept my offer. What a shitheads. Please. I don't want to be at this stupid war again. What? My dear High Chief Hip Hop. We think best if you're abdicates one of your vessels. No. No. This is my duchy. And my concubine's pregnant. Nice. I will not give away any of my duchies. How couldn't you understand it? It's so easy. Just go away. And I already... What? Why the hell you're not ransomed. I just clicked it. And you probably also lose money. Or you maybe lose it for some other reason. But I not gained it. What the hell? Let's trick you by. Or yes, he's couldn't afford. Let's send you money and ransom you. And it worked, of course. Looks like it was some kind of bug, or he's probably lost money for some other reason, I don't know. But it's not really matters for now. No! No one get my duchess. Yes, what about our mysticals is still working on somewhere here, I think. Somewhere he's now the strongest in the realm. Yes. Okay, you could work. Our diplomat is still fabricating a claim. Good for him. I don't want to become shy. Okay, let's spend some money for general opinion. And also, one thing I should do probably is convert to leash culture. I already mentioned that I could do it. And I think I will do it. Just to get some more opinion with other vassals in the Byzantine Empire. It will not really hurt us in our goal to spread West African faith, and also it will help us to reach the throne of Byzantine Empire. So let's do it. We also will convert our daughters because we're now training them. So yeah, let's convert, losing some prestige but becoming Greek and losing the foreigner penalty from his vassals. Now they're just thinking that we are infidel, but it's okay, deal with it. Now even thanks to our state diplomacy and even our prestige is not kept yet, so that's good. And now we have a better portrait. We are looking like one of the Byzantines with this fancy crown. Nice. Probably now our vassals dislike us for being a foreigner, but that's the price we should pay for this. Let's see, maybe we have some more honorary titles to give away. Yes, you could be venerable elder if you want. And you could be master of the blade. And you camp bearer. And no more. Oh, venerable elder for everyone. Who is else old in my count or in my country? Looks like no more venerable elders for you. Someone plotting again. Want to grant duchy to other guy. You could plot if you want. We almost have enough money to build the holding, so I'll probably save it for now and try to build Caesar or a bishop. Yay, a son of concubine, and he's have no traits. That's sad. Now we should get rid of our concubines, I think. I want to minimize the chance of losing all of my things to a lot of sons. We still couldn't get rid of our wife, or we actually could, but it will lower our state attributes. So you could be my wife if you want, but please stop, don't impregnate yourself anymore. And it's also a time to have a break here. So if you enjoyed watching this, you could leave a like. If you want to see more, you could subscribe. And I will see you later, guys. Bye bye.